Batman. It's Batman. What's up, everybody? It's your boy AJ Spade, and today we're gonna play a little throwback. We're gonna play some Batman Arkham Knight. I'm not really sure if this is a throwback. It didn't come out too long ago, but it's still an old game, so we're gonna play it, and it's like the best Batman game ever, so hope y'all enjoy.
That Joker on fire. Bye, Joker. Goodbye, Joker.
This is how it happened.
This how we set Joker on
is
fire.
How the Batman died.
Looks like it's how Joker died.
Joker!
9 months ago, Joker was creepy. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself.
You did it.
And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
This looks like the beginning of a very good movie. Hello, lady. I'm a copper. I'm the copper. First person view copper. Henry Adams is missing. Really old man.
Thanks.
So now I'm playing.
No problem. Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
It's Batman.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles.
Make it waffles.
With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer.
Love bacon.
Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
No.
Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
But Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
I'll punch him in the face. Tra-la-la-la-la. Hi, Batman.
One guy?
Hey, you, what are you smoking for? Why is your bag smoking? Hey, you.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Oh, crap. Talk to the wrong person today. Should have just let him smoke. Everything's going crazy. That's kind of rude. Shoot him in the face. Punch him. Punch him. Okay. Guess we lost that battle.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's
play. Scarecrow.
Gotham, this is your only warning.
Scarecrow, one of the most pathetic Batman villains ever. Sit down.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City.
Today, there's 2.
Today? Not so many.
There's 2. 2 people. 1 person.
The only people left on the streets are the 2. Sort that enjoy the chaos.
Now there's 2.
Gotham's finest.
Scum.
Penguin and Scarface.
Criminals.
I said Scarface. It's Two-Face.
And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
Either Two-Face is really tall or Penguin's really, really short. They're so bored they're just kicking stuff.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Batman. It's Batman.
I am Batman.
Fly, Batman, fly.
Ivy and Scarecrow had some sort of falling out. I think he may be breaking out the weed killer.
I'm still Batman. Let's go.
See Batman, shout and charge him. Never fails.
Shout and charge him. It's Batman.
I'm just glad you made it out okay.
What do you want, Gordon?
Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Batman, do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to
Here's
be a long night.
Here's my cell phone. Call me on my cell phone.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2.
Or on my bat phone.
Unit 247, suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
Cause I'm Batman.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
I won't be careful cause I'm Batman.
Your city.
Batman. Hello.
Get out of here. I want to make you cry.
Time for the Batman beatdown. Oh, gotcha. You all just got beat up by Batman. See them skills and some bat skills.
Batman, don't leave me here, please.
Why not? What if I want to leave you there?
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Oh crap. I'm Batman.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna go kick
some
butt.
The odds.
Batmobile! It's Batmobile time. Look at them rims on that Batmobile.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Vroom, vroom.
Call off your men, Jim.
Go, Oscar 5-6. This is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these
No,
bastards.
Go away.
What the? They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with
no,
this.
The police.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
I forgot how to shoot.
Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
There we go. I forgot how to shoot for a second. And now I'm going to blow you up. Crap, crap.
Suspect vehicle is in Chinatown. Batman's in pursuit.
Stop shooting your RPG at me, man. Drive my Batmobile properly.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
What do you know? Where are they? You're ugly. You're an ugly man.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
You're just trying to shoot me or stab me? What is that?
It's a Where weird is
thing.
He?
Where
I got nothing
is
to
it?
Say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Yeah. Because I broke this one. I'll break the other one.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
It's drugs.
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
I'm gonna go kick
Scarecrow's
some more butt.
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
I'm gonna go do bad stuff.
Why do we have to wait? We can give her a dose now. Be my guest. I'll tell Scarecrow it was you.
Die.
I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security.
Back up, sucker. Come at me. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro.
I've seen trees
with faster reflexes. Y'all can't come at Batman like that. You can't come at Batman like that.
Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan.
Oh, thought you had something.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Shoot her in the face. I don't
care.
Sir,
it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
And it ain't you.
No!
Face mask.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Really taking your time to get out of that room, ain't you?
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No, hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
I'm gonna punch you in the neck.
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
Or that, I'll do that instead of punching
you in the neck. It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
That's not cool.
Will he ever learn?
Will you ever learn that Batman always wins? 'Cause I'm Batman.
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask.
I'm Batman.
What's wrong?
Oh crap. They got tiny tanks. Tiny tanks.
Go! We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move.
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough.
Batmobile. Welcome to the Batmobile.
Operational.
I also have a cannon.
Riot suppressor engaged.
That really looks like it kills people.
Batman, I've spotted six more unmanned teams.
Oh crap. Watch me blow these tanks up. Y'all need better aim, cause y'all ain't getting this Batmobile. What? Ah, I got hit that. I only got hit that one time. How many times did you get hit? Boom. Batmobile dead. Cause I'm Batman.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
Get in the trunk.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Oh yeah. Batman's about to go to war. It's time to go to war. Okay. I pulled into the wrong thing. Why are there so many of you? There's so many. Kill everyone. Kill them all. Destroyed all of your faces.
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God.
Dealt with them tanks.
What the hell? Hold your fire! It's Batman!
Yeah, put your gun down before I punch you in the face.
I thought we were under attack.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Grand Theft Auto.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with his meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy, well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Good use. Get in there. No plants for you. Wayne Tech.
You feel safer now that I'm all locked up? Locking me up is a sign of desperation, Batman. I can see it in your eyes. You're afraid.
Shut up. You don't know nothing, lady.
Now, you all had your chance to evacuate. You all made your choices.
You just don't seem to want to hear it.
Screw you.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest? We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
Yeah, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see.
First up,
unsolved murder.
We lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long.
Saved a fireman.
Then there's this. It's a strange one. The body turned up. Didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard.
Stupid Riddler.
Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear.
I'm Batman.
I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham South and West.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing! We've got plans for you, Batman. You and all your friends! Tonight's the night we finally break the bat!
I will punch your face. I thought I could grab him. Yeah. There you go. Shut up for a while.
The Batman. When Gotham lies in ruin and I turn my gaze to the world beyond, the legend of the Batman will be worth nothing at all.
Identity confirmed.
Damn my face. I am Batman. Let's look on Facebook. That's not Facebook.
Do I come in the back gate and start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Cause you're not Batman.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce,
let's go to the movies.
I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
Yeah, we'll stop him.
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
Do I have a location? It's right there.
The generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Give me
Is
more
the power
stuff.
Winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional, though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
Where is Batwing? Perfect landing again. Batmobile gets angry. How come I can't ever use a Batwing? That would be pretty awesome. New toy. All the Batwing's used for here is to drop off stuff.
How do you plan on getting the car onto the roof?
I'll improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
So's Batman. Made it. Excuse me, pardon me. Batmobile coming through. Pardon me. Excuse me. Get out of my way. I hate to fall off this roof right now. Pardon me. Pardon, pardon me. Such a polite Batmobile.
Secured to the wall. I can't move it using the Batmobile, but maybe it can hold the car's weight.
Try. I drove up the wall. Yay, antenna power.
Oracle, I've restored power to the radio antenna.
Great, I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working
Shut
on
up,
is more
Robin.
Important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay.
Show your face, Robin.
Listen, try checking in once in a while. Partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah, but we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone Shipping in the Cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle.
Shut your face, Oracle. I'm just gonna leave that there. Detective mode.
Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage.
If you ask me, he's paranoid. Probably huffing too much of that gas. I'd like to see you say that to his face. You kidding me? I can't even look at the guy.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
I need my batarang. Aim my batarang and then throw it.
there's two idiots.
Scarecrow won't want to hear any excuses if we fail.
Sneak attack. Hurry up. They're gonna see you. This isn't very sneaky, Batman. Go. Because I'm Batman, stupid. Where'd you go? Quietly go to sleep.
Three more soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together. Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Yeah, yeah.
Send it, Lucius, now.
I can use some new armor. Is it the Batwing? Where's the Batwing? Batwing, please. Because that made no noise. Some butt. Cause I'm Batman.